So that's the thing, because it's at a fixed angle, you can do that back and forth. Where other sharpeners can't do that because you'll naturally go in a circle, like an arc motion.
So it's nice.
It's weird as well, because I always heard that like you're supposed to go against the